And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, hello. It's day 61 of sobriety. And this is the end of the day. It's currently 9:16 p.m. in Sri Lanka. It's been a great day, a little sore, been a lot of training these 2 days, but feeling great. I signed a client, so now I can pay rent, which is amazing. That's really good. So now it starts rolling forward instead of backwards, which is amazing. I need to find a new house to live in. And it's April now, and I need to have a talk with the landlords here, because I only have this house this year, 2024, but I can't start searching for house in the end because the season starts and then the price is skyrocketing. So that's not the case. But it is a house just on the other side of the road, just outside my gate. That is just, I've been looking at that for a while. And the perfect thing is with that, it's a big villa and a smaller house. I want a smaller house, rent out the bigger villa, so everything pays for it. That's the plan. Now, I've been talking with that guy who owns the house, but I don't get any really clear answers yet. But I need to take a talk with my landlord, knowing when to move out, because I think they need to paint this place and so on. But it feels good. But I can't want too much, because then I don't get it. If I want something too much, it's just go inside. Now I told you guys, now I'm gonna leave it. Just set up the meetings between me and those two, and that's it. And my dogs can stop fighting. It's annoying. So today we gonna listen, react, relate, or whatever we can call it. And it's NF, If You Want Love. If you want love, you do what? That's a good question. Do I want love? Depends on what kind of love it is. Because I guess it's different types of love, I think. Do I want a relationship? No. Absolutely not. I always been best when I'm single and alone. The longest I've been single is 14 years, and that was since I was born up to 14 years old. Then I think it's just been 1 year here, or maybe 2 years or something like that. I like to be single. But it's not easy, because I really love women. So, but it's time for a hell lot of self-love and take care of myself, because if I don't have myself, I can't give anything to somebody else. And I don't want to have this kind of love where everything is about my partner. Like, if she breaks up with me, or if she cheats, or whatever it is, and my life crash. No. Not that kind of love. I need a balanced love where whatever happens, happens, and I'm gonna be okay with that. If it's possible to have that kind of love. If it's not, I don't want it. Yeah. I get a lot of love from my animals, even if they are super annoying these days. I don't know what's going on. Anyhow, let's jump into NF, If You Want Love. So I guess we're gonna learn that now. Let's go.
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need a moment in my own space. Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days, in the pointless conversations with the old me, yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change. If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away. As a kid, I used to think life was moving so slow, I watch it go by. Look out the window of my bus ride, I thought the world was so small through my closed eyes. I've always tried to control things, in the end that's what controls me. Maybe that's why I'm controlling. I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change. If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away. If you want love, if you want love. The older I get, I feel like I'm always trying to save time. Talking to the voices in my head that make me think twice. Telling me it doesn't mean it's wrong because it feels right. I'm scared that one day I wake up and wonder where the time go. Talk about the past like it's the present while I rock slow. I'll sit in the living room and laugh with kids of my own and tell them. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain.
I wish you would've told me.
If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change.
I wish somebody would've told me.
If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away.
You gon' have to give.
If you want love,
if you want love,
if you want love, if you want love.
Well, I think you need to go through the pain anyway, even if you, whatever kind of love you're searching for your love yourself. You really need to go through all the things that made you not loving yourself, and look at those things and build that up again. I think that's, then I don't know if I truly believe in, like, you need to love yourself totally before you can love somebody else. I don't think even humans knows totally what love is. It's been painted a picture for us since we were born. This is love, and so on and so on. I do believe that love exists, but with so many other things about the human existence, we are far away from our full potential. And same with understand love. I don't think we even can grasp that. More than that feeling of that we care for somebody and we are in love and we really deeply want to be with one person or feel a certain way, but it's still feeling. If I just play with imagination, I think love is so much more than a feeling. Probably a hell lot of action, more than it is feelings. But I don't know. And it's a lot I don't know. But I have a hard time to believe that we fully, that whatever we know about humans, I think we not even close to understand our full potential as this creation as we are known as. But just looking at this with family and so having a kid, I don't know. It's really nothing that sometimes, yes, in my two last relationships, it's been on the table. But it didn't happen. And do I feel anything about it? Like I missed out on something? No, because I don't know how it is to have a child, so I can't really know how to miss out on a child if I never had one. And do I longer after a family, my own family? No, not really. Do I longer after a girlfriend? No. It is something so nice to be able to just be with myself. And that doesn't mean that I don't interact with women or so on, or talk with women or flirt with women. That happens for sure. But it brings so much of the past. Of some reason, adoption, this it's like something plays on the same string since the childhood. And this, the most disappointments has been with mothers through my life. But it's quite, I can just imagine. I would just go back to when I was 14 and really wanted a girlfriend and so on, and then being in my age and not have the ability to find somebody when you really want. That sucks. That do sucks. And I know it's a lot of men that are alone and don't want to be alone. And the statistic says that one of three men goes without interaction with women over a year. With interaction, I mean sex. Which is a long time, I think, if you don't choose it yourself. Well, I don't know really. I'm just very happy that I don't have that. Like, it's something I feel is missing from me. That is, I'm not whole because I don't have a partner. Oh. Or that is like, oh shit, I want to have family or blah blah blah. I think just this is the perfect timing of taking care of myself and fully do that now and to really build a foundation of my life that I didn't do before. And now I have the opportunity. We know external forces that make me out of balance because I need my balance now. And of course, it's choices. I can invite somebody and get into a relationship quite easy, I think. But I can't do that because I want a good life in 10 years. And I don't really feel that I have time to waste on something that I know deep inside is not going to work anyway. Right now. Yeah. But I do think, like, yeah, and I've seen here that to fully get this, you just need to love all parts of yourself and or at least accept them. I think that's, I guess that is love. Without that, you can't really come anywhere if you don't. Same with partnership. Everybody have, we are humans and we are quite crazy and weird and have our own flaws and weird actions, and you just need to fully love. Otherwise, you're just going to go and be annoyed. And I don't want to be annoyed about myself. So, yeah. I guess I don't know. So, answer that to the question if you want love. Later. But I tell you this, I want to be able to give love in a proper way. That's something I really, really want to do. Be able to do. Yeah. That's what I really want to be able to do. With that said, I'm not going to talk more about that. Thank you for watching. We reached over 250 subscribers. It's just boom, and then suddenly we have 251. Thank you so much, guys, that you follow this journey. I'm going to do like this on the Facebook page, which is linked in the comment section. I will post every update, what's coming next, and what I do with old posts. I post also a photo from my childhood or my life back in Sweden and so on. Now it's a photo up from the first school I started in Sweden. It's a lovely picture. I love that school. So that's how it's going to roll. So all the information about new videos going to be up there. You're going to have some, I'm going to put up some video of what I'm doing over the day, pictures how I'm living, the neighborhood and so on. So you learn to know me outside little of just this like 20 minutes video, what I'm up to, how it looks like here, my dogs, cats around here, beach, mountains, jungle, everything. So that's how I'm gonna do. So there we're gonna build a community, and then we use the YouTube for the videos. All right, let's do that. Okay, guys, stay strong, stay safe, and always, always stay and feel blessed. Peace out.